Hello, my beautiful people. Sweet Sadie J coming back at you. Hope everyone's having a wonderful day, afternoon, evening, whatever time you're watching my video. Today it is cloudy, overcast. Sorry, I'm gonna put this down a little bit so you guys can see me. I worked this morning and I just got off, and I have so many hauls sitting here to share with you guys. This haul that I'm sharing with you today, guys, is actually from the 4th of July weekend, but it's okay. Welcome back to all my wonderful subscribers. Thank you all so very, very much. To all my new subscribers, thank you, thank you, thank you. Let's just jump right into this little haul because I've got many more to share with you. So I bought this pack of hot dog buns. Y'all know I usually don't eat bread like this, and typically not Dollar Tree bread, I don't know, but I wanted some grilled hot dogs along with my barbecue for the 4th of July, but I did not have enough time to make them, so I am going to make them probably tonight or tomorrow. So I still have some hot dog buns, which I'm not sure but I'm going to use them. I might give these to my neighbor, so y'all know, because bread and me, yeah. Anyway, let's see what else we got. My neighbor down the hall, she gave me these baskets. She bought a package of the little picnic baskets, I guess you can call them. And she split them up and gave me two. So I was like, oh, okay. So that I thought that would be good. And I bought a package of the 4th of July hot dog, what do they call them? Yeah, hot dog holders. Because this is all in my master plan of my 4th of July holiday, but now you could get these for 50 cents probably, but it's all good. They won't go to waste. I'll use them. It don't have to be 4th of July for me to eat a hot dog. Okay, and I was just starting to find some of the, what do they call them? Plates and Beyond dishes at my Dollar Tree. Let's just put the glasses on now so we can stop going through all this rhetoric. And I found one bowl particular that I liked, and it looked like this, and it's very cute. It's no big deal. Now, I noticed one thing about the Plates and Beyond dishes, that they do not say dishwasher or microwave safe. So if you're looking for any of these dishes and you're interested in any of them, be aware that they are not saying they are dishwasher or microwave safe. So I didn't care. I just wanted them. I thought this bowl was really cute. And so she looks like that. I did find a couple of, I think, teacups from this maker, Plates and Beyond. And it just says Plates and Beyond made in China. But I really like this. And you will see why these dishes made it to the Dollar Tree. I have not found one piece that did not have an imperfection or several imperfections, but I didn't care. I mean, y'all can't see these nicks on here, but yeah. A bowl is a bowl is a bowl, okay? Let's see what else we got in here. Got a few little hodgepodge. This is not one of my exciting Dollar Tree hauls to me. Anyway, I picked up another thing of paper plates because I didn't know if I would end up having any company, you know, or I wanted to just make sure I had another enough paper plates. These will never go to waste in my house because I prefer to use paper plates over dishes sometimes. And that pack has 15 in it, and it's the designer paper plates. And it is a Greenbrier product, as always. And let's see what else we got. Sorry for the crinkle. I probably should have taken this stuff out. Let's see. A lot of things are food items and not food items. Okay, so let's see what we got here. Alright. So, y'all know the usual. Another repurchase. These are my emerald cashews, roasted and salted. And these are wholes and halves cashews. They're very good for a dollar. I love them. And I found some more of the Chipotle, the Southwest Chipotle sauce mix-in for the burgers. These are so good. I used this over the 4th of July, and I only used like a little bit because I only had a little bit of ground turkey to make my turkey burgers. I only made two. This is so good, you guys. If you have not tried this, I hope you will give it a try while you can still catch them. They have all kinds of recipes on the back for burger bills, spicy chipotle cheeseburgers, which is what I made. It was so good, y'all. It says New McCormick Grillmates Steakhouse Burgers Sauce Mix-Ins, Southwest Chipotle, Tastier, Juicier Burgers. They were. Truly, those burgers were delicious, you guys. So I grabbed two more of those because y'all know I love my turkey burgers. And then I found this little brush at the Dollar Tree because I have two little spots here in my carpet that I have no idea where they came from. So I want to just put some carpet cleaner down there and get down there and just scrub, see if I can scrub those spots up out of my carpet because my carpet is brand new. Then I got another little jot notebook, four subjects, 150 rule sheets. But what I liked about this, what it has, the colorful dividers. You can see we've got a pink divider right there. Then we got the purple right there. So that's the only thing I really liked about it was it had the dividers. Other than that, this is what I check my sugar. This is how I log my sugar every day when I take my sugar. So I just got another one of those. And I already know. I got plenty of these laying around here somewhere, but I just like that. And then I found these awesome, awesome Reach toothbrushes. Man, I am not going to need to buy toothbrushes for a long, long time unless I share and give them away, which I typically do. But I found these awesome Reach Essentials, three zones for total mouth clean, free brush caps come with them. I don't know if you guys can see that, but these were awesome, and they're Reach, a name brand, and they have the caps that come with them. Now, I had the Jot or the Dollar Tree caps, four pack, just the caps alone, and then I saw these, and I was like, oh, wait a minute, let me get the toothbrush and the caps, and it's a name brand. It's not even Dollar Tree, so I got two of those because, yeah. You always need toothbrushes. And I found another scarf. And it's an infinity scarf. And I just love them. Y'all know I learned how to tie these around my hair. And it's had this purple and lavender and whatever. You know, it just had my purple in it. And I had to have it. It was just so cute. And it just says infinity scarf. You know, and I was like, oh my God, I gotta have that tied around my head when comes the time. And they still had a few little stragglers of the metallic mousse, the hard candy metallic mousse lip color. They still had a couple of those. So I got these for two of my coworkers, Karen and Jeannie. Hi, Karen. Hi, Jeannie. Look what I got for you guys. So I got them. Yeah, I showed you guys what they look like. They're very pretty. I think the packaging is just what called my name because I want to keep my tins and I don't even know what for, but I do collect tins. So I got two of those for them. And then I got this metallic marker. I'm not really sure what color it is. Fine tip, point fine. And I really was trying to see what color it was because my Snoopy on my mug, on my favorite, very favorite mug, is starting to fade. The black around the Snoopy from putting it in the dishwasher so much, I'm assuming. So I'm not putting it in the dishwasher anymore. And I wanted to see if I could get a black marker that you can write on the mugs and the glasses and see if I could color that back in. But I still don't see a color. It just says Crafter Square metallic marker. And just acid free, it looks like this. So I got one of those. I'll go back and look and see if I can find a black one, which is what I really wanted. But that'll do for right now. And then I found some hard candy. Hard candy. I love when I find hard candy, man. It's just so thrilling. So I found these hard candy. Let me see. This is Blush Crush Baked Blush. And it is 126 pinup. It just says, that's in French. And I'm looking. So it just says it's a blush crush baked blush. That say that fast. And that's what that looks like. I'm sorry if it's glaring. There's a glare. It's very pretty. The packaging is very pretty, as always. What is that I'm seeing in the back? But I got three of them, as always. I got one for me, one for my sister, and one for giveaway or friend mail. So I got three of those. I got a real nice beauty package coming up, you guys. It's going to be so nice because I just keep adding to and adding to, and I can't help it. Every time you go to the Dollar Tree, there's something new. So this one is Hard Candy Glow All The Way. Glow All The Way. And this is Glow All The Way Baked Bronzer 131 Hula Hula. Hula Hula. So this is Glow All The Way. That's what this one looks like. And it looks so pretty. And I got three of those as well. Same thing. One for me, one for my sister, and one for friend mail or... Okay, my beautiful people, I forgot my best things that I hauled. My two little World Tour Trolls journals. They are so cute, y'all. These are by DreamWorks Trolls World Tour. Okay, and I saw Poppy on here. Her name is Poppy. I already know it. And when you open it up, it's got the different color, you know, pages with all the little trolls down on the bottom. I don't know if you guys can see them, but they are so cute. I had to get these. I got one of these for me and one of them for friend mail. And it says on the back, Troll World Tour. DreamWorks Trolls World Tour. And they were only a dollar at the Dollar Tree, as always. And I picked up two. And I did open the, let's see, the Hard Candy, the blush, which is pinup. It looks like that. I don't know if you guys can see that. That's the blush right there. And then the Hard Candy Glow All The Way, that's right there. That's kind of dingy. I don't know about that glowing and stuff, but I like the blush. The blush is really, really pretty. But maybe I didn't put enough on there. I don't know. But I wanted to review them to let you guys know what they really look like. So it is kind of... Let me see if I can make that pop up. Oh. It's still dingy. I don't know. Y'all see that? Can you see that? I don't know. Maybe. We'll see. But that is called Hula Hula. But that is... What else did I have? I think I had something else. Hold on, you guys. I'll be right back. Giveaway. So, that is the end of this particular Dollar Tree haul. Like I said, y'all, I've got many, many more. My poor bag is being stretched to the limit. But I still love her. I'm trying to stop bringing in all those Dollar Tree bags, you know, that I end up having to throw away. And I just think it's such a waste. So, if I buy my own bags and bring my own stuff, bring my own bags, then I don't have to accumulate all those bags. But I do use those bags when I'm packaging my friend mail and my giveaways because they make great little package buffers. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed watching. Sweet Sadie J coming back at you. Love, peace, and happiness. Remember, guys, be kind to each other. The world is big enough for us all. I love you all so very much. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Mwah! Bye, y'all.